हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द क्लास बायो विद अलीफा। टुडेज टॉपिक इज न्यूट्रिशन इन केस ऑफ द यूनिसेलुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म। एन एग्जांपल ऑफ यूनिसेलुलर ऑर्गेनिज्म इज अमीबा, राइट? एज आई डिस्कस्ड अर्लियर इन माय प्रीवियस क्लास आल्सो, द स्टेप्स ऑफ न्यूट्रिशन इन केस ऑफ द मल्टीसेलुलर एंड इन केस ऑफ द यूनिसेलुलर ऑर्गेनिजम्स विल रिमेन सेम। The first step, ingestion, second digestion, third is absorption, fourth assimilation, and last step, ejection. But the question is how these all the steps takes place in case of the unicellular organism, because unicellular organism consists of only single cell. They don't have, or their body is not made up of different types of organ, tissues, or we can say different or many types of cells. Then we can say a simple answer is through general body surface by the process called phagocytosis, right? Phagocytosis. So, and the mode of nutrition is holozoic. How this holozoic nutrition, or we can say phagocytosis, takes place in case of the amoeba. So the amoeba form finger-like projection called as pseudopodia. Whenever the food comes in contact with the amoeba, it forms finger-like projection called pseudopodia, right? Now food comes to the body surface, and around this food particle, amoeba form a food vacuole. Now here in the food vacuole, digestion of the food material takes place, is diffuses out, right? And here the by the process called diffusion, absorption of the food material takes place. Now then fourth is assimilation. In case of the multicellular organism, we have studied that multicellular organism use energy, or we can say nutrition, for the cells and tissue repair. In case of the amoeba, assimilation takes place by growing, or we can say amoeba grows in size and it forms two daughter cells, right? Means for its division, for its growth, amoeba uses its nutrition, right? Now then last step is called as ejection. Undigested food diffuses out from the body. The layer of the body, we can say surface of the body, break down, and undigested food diffuses out from the body of the amoeba by the process called as ejection. So now let's conclude that in case of the unicellular organisms, nutrition, the steps of nutrition will remain same: ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation, and ejection. But the process is here, it is called as phagocytosis. Mode of nutrition, both in case of the multicellular and unicellular organism, is in holozoic, but the process here, it is called as phagocytosis. Amoeba form finger like projections called pseudopodia, and we can say digestion takes place through general body surface. Thank you.